Hello, I'm Fritz Rahr with the Rahr & Sons Brewery in Fort Worth, Texas, and we're going to be talking a little bit about our Oktoberfest beer. This is our fall seasonal that comes out in September and October, and it's a very traditional Oktoberfest to celebrate the end of the harvest and the coming winter months. It has 7% alcohol by volume. It only has 27 IBUs, which really allows the nice malty character of this beer to come forward. I call it a meal in the glass. I hope you enjoy.